Choi and Conor McGregor. And now our tail of the tape for this lightweight scrap. McGregor is 3 years his senior. He will have a 4-inch reach advantage. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC lightweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a kickboxer. He stands 5 feet 9 inches tall, weighing in at 145 pounds. Fighting out of Dublin, Ireland, the notorious Conor McGregor. And now introducing his opponent. Fighting out of the red corner, a mixed martial artist. He stands 5 feet 10 inches tall, weighing in at 145 pounds. Fighting out of Gumi, South Korea, the Korean Superboy, Doo-Hoon Choi. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Eve Levine.
So Eve Levine draws the lightweight assignment here. And we are underway. Nice defense there. Huge block. Just out of range with that right hand. Choi gets hit by that leg kick. I mean, the hand speed, just absurd.
Nasty inside leg kick. Hurt him with that overhand.
We got a fight, folks.
Big straight punch. Nice leg kick. Oh!
Well, so he gets clipped once again here, Joe, and he continues to be vulnerable by leaning in. He's keeping his head on the center line. He's got to change things up a little bit here. Kick lands for him there. Pretty good straight punch for him there, Joe. Again, working off of that jab.
He missed that kick. Big left hand.
He blocks the punch.
He's doing a great job of timing these shots. He's blocking almost all these shots.
The Korean Superboy gets caught with that punch.
Oh, nice
big knee! Oh! He's got him hurt here.
This fight is dangerously close to being stopped. That one hurt.
Oh, big left hook there. Both guys really throwing with authority.
Good defense there.
The Korean Superboy gets touched by that leg kick attempt.
Clean jab.
Under 2 minutes to go in the round.
Switching stances here.
How about that shin? Oh, huge block!
Tagged him. Oh, he got tagged! He got tagged! This could be it! Oh, he missed that kick. Oh, he's going for it here.
Oh, he lands a huge kick to the body, Joe. Throwing hard in the pocket.
There's a nice inside leg kick.
Oh!
This could be it right here. Oh, he hurt him again. 30 seconds to go.
McGregor's uppercut is blocked, looked like for a minute.
Wow! Whoa!
So that's the end of the round. The cut on the cheek is only getting worse. Thankfully, it is below the eye and not above it, but still a source of adversity for him here.
Here's a huge punch that stuns. And here's a powerful shot that almost ends this fight. Let's take a look at it from a different angle.
Dariani Celeste in the building as usual.
Are you ready? You ready?
All right, round two.
That last round was absolutely insane. If this round gets off to anything like the last round, one of these guys is going out. I can't imagine.
Oh!
He's hurt.
And another one. He's in trouble. Oh, attacked him to the left.
Back to the feet. Oh, he might be out.
Big punches. Oh! Hard straight punch.
Both guys landed big shots. Strong defense there to block the shot. Nice instinct.
He got tagged there.
Oh, he's hurt! He's in trouble, he's in trouble! Big shots! Oh, he got hurt!
Back to the feet.
Blocking all the shots coming towards his head. Oh, he hurt him again. He hurt him.
Wow, huge knee to the head, Joe.
He's hurt again. Oh, big knee. Another shot. He's in trouble. Oh, another one. Oh, he's hurt again. He is clearly in big, big trouble.
Much improved defensively as he blocks the shot. Well, he's really picked up the pace here in round two. Much more aggressive now here and starting to find himself in the pocket. Swing and a miss by Choi.
He's got good accuracy on that jab.
Under a minute now in round two.
Really swung everything into that kick, but fell short.
Well, he has landed some good shots tonight, Joe, but as yet, he has been unable to string together any solid combinations, and that has served to keep his opponent in this fight. So let's see if he can change up the tempo a little bit with his strikes and try to put together a combination that is more damaging to his opponent. Nice punch there.
Oh, he's hurt. That's it. That's it. The fight is over. Huge TKO late in round one.
Yeah, and I think the referee deserves credit for stepping in at the right time. What an outstanding flurry to end this fight. It was the one big strike that started it all. The knockdown was the beginning of the end, and then ultimately that created the opening. He jumped right through it and forced the stoppage.
We can see it here on a different angle. There are some big shots getting through here. Vicious ground and pound combination that leads to the TKO. And here it is again. This is the beginning of the end. Huge shots. Referee stops the fight.
So a big win for him here tonight and a big statement made with that TKO. Let's see how the promotion chooses to matchmake him moving forward.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 4:53 of round number two. Declaring the winner by TKO, the No Call.
Well, what a legacy it has been for the two-division UFC champion, Conor McGregor, and he only adds to it here tonight as he gets his hand raised yet again. Doubt this man at your own peril, ladies and gentlemen. It seems like every time the doubters get on board, Conor finds a way to mute them all, and he does exactly that here tonight. Another massive, massive win for the future UFC Hall of Famer, the notorious Conor McGregor.
Of cornerstone. I'ma be the that they calling for. Soaring off like that mic up in his joy falls. When I'm coming down, only time I'm falling off. Get a color guard. Yeah.